So if I'm putting my trend line in there, it's going to go kind of like that, right down the middle of all the points. Definitely negative, very tightly packed. All right, I can see it even being higher than negative 0.8, closer to negative 1 than negative 0.8. And this would be considered a strong negative